Well, hi.
Hi.
How are you doing, baby?
Through the highs and the lows, we'll be right, we'll be wrong. We're making it up as we go along.
We got love,
baby, we got
WandaVision.
I didn't take you extra water, but we have to get them clean so Mommy will let us keep them.
Mommy, Billy!
Oh no, Mommy's coming.
You know, I don't miss the crying, but geez Louise, did you have to learn to walk? You two never stay put. Unless you're innocently forming a human wall in front of the kitchen sink. Bless you.
Thank you.
Now tell me which one of you just barked. Scoot. Oh, boy. Waiter, what's this canine doing in my kitchen sink?
The doggy paddle.
Can we keep him, Mommy?
Look at that. Look at that.
Oh. I'm sorry. Son, he's talking to you.
Okay.
All right.
Mommy. Now don't do that, sweetheart.
That sword looks awfully sharp. And heavy, too.
Not really.
No? Well, you must be very strong in order to hold it like that. And I bet you are very strong on the inside, too. Oh, I like that.
Terribly sorry, friend.
Yes,
we need to start.
Yes. Can I take your picture?
Yes.
Yes. Everybody make sure you can see me now. Thank you.
Mommy? Mommy? Excuse me? Have you seen my mommy?
Ring!
Mom? Mommy?
Don't.
Can you sing to me?
Okay, just one song, and then it's bedtime. You've had a lot of excitement today.
When someone dies and their soul is broken, they don't get to go to heaven. They have to go to the dark place.
Andrew, I don't know where you've been hearing this stuff, but it isn't true.
Yes, it is. You know it is.
There is no dark place. When someone dies, and none of us have to worry about that for a long, long time. But when someone dies, they just go to sleep.
But sometimes they wake up.